There you are, Faker!
My clan shall have its vengeance!
You are here too? How does everyone know where I live?
He's all beat up already. Are you sure he's the last boss?
Aww! Looks like we missed all the opening acts. He's ready for us to take him down. Imposter! How dare you besmirch my father's name! I shall cleanse my father's legacy by destroying you!
Imposter? So you still don't recognize me? Princess, I am your father. I have watched over you since you were born.
You still persist with your lies! I shall match your shamelessness with mercilessness!
Do not let their fantasies cloud the realities that you know. Have you forgotten my wealth of affection? The beautiful mansion I built for you? The finest furniture crafted just for you? The servants who answer only to you? The bouquets of flowers and gifts that were delivered to you every day as a reminder of my affection for you, Princess?
How do you know about that? You were supposed to be an imposter!
Is that what they told you to turn you against me? I assure you, I am your father. I am Overlord Xenon!
Affection! Don't make me laugh!
You dare to mock me, boy?
If you are her real father, you should be able to prove your affection with your heart, not your words.
You must be the boy who planted these useless ideas into the princess's mind. If you hadn't exposed her to the vileness of the outside world, she would have remained pure and obedient for her entire life. The princess is mine. I will not allow you to interfere.
Okay.
This would not be so bad, but...
That music! Can it be?
They're least expected. Why is that, you ask? Because it's just cooler that way.
We didn't ask that question. So why are you here?
So that I can once again be the dark hero. For my final episode, like a phoenix, I have sprung from the ashes of my former self.
Okay, I don't know what you're talking about, but what's your plan for us?
I'll handle this place. You guys go on ahead.
All right, let's go!
Bye-bye! Good luck, Axel! We shall not let your death be in vain, Sam!
Wow! They just left me here! Oh well, the dark hero thrives on danger! Get ready to see the full ferocity of a dark hero when he's outnumbered in the wild!